Like baboons, they are organized in communities and enjoy an intense and harmonious social life, but with its share of daily conflicts. They are also continuous eaters who roam all day searching for food. In macaques, even more than in baboons, an infant enjoys constant attention from its mother. It even acts as a magnet for all members of the group, whether young or old, male or female. This makes it a cute little tyrant. This infant obviously does not understand that grooming is a serious business. It has a hygienic function, but above all, it reinforces social cohesion. The infant macaque will find out when it's older. A female gives birth to an infant every 2 or 3 years. She constantly takes care of her baby for 12 to 15 months, but she is not alone in that task. Males are very considerate towards the little ones, even if they are not the father. There might be an ulterior motive. Being attentive and tolerant are the criteria females use for selecting mates. If they want to obtain female favors, males have to be seen in a good light. Female macaques maintain friendly relations with other females, often their kin. Also with the males who help care for their offspring. Friendship is constantly displayed in grooming and many signs of tenderness. The young macaques always manage to push in between those intimate moments. Mischievous, demanding, no doubt tiresome, they are nonetheless the future of the community, and so all is forgiven. The brothers, sisters, and cousins are less forgiving, especially when playing. Learning the ropes of social and political rules is a series of challenges.